MaxTV Stream lets you set up parental controls in multiple ways, so you can restrict access to different types of programming. To change your settings or to access locked content, you'll need a PIN. PINs are set to 1111 by default. To change your PIN or parental controls, you'll need to be on the main MaxTV Stream menu. If you aren't already on the main menu, just press the white MaxTV Stream button at the top of your remote. Choose Settings by selecting the gear icon at the top left of your screen, and then select Parental Controls. From here, you can restrict certain types of content. Be sure to remember to save your changes. Adult locking allows you to lock all AO-rated adult content. You can also remove access to the adult store completely. Content locking lets you personalize your program locking. You can lock programming according to its rating. You can also choose to lock unrated shows and movies. A wide range of programs don't include ratings. Some are suitable for all audiences, such as news, sports, and pay-per-view events, while other unrated programming may contain explicit content. Finally, purchase locking allows for pay-per-view events and on-demand movie rentals to be locked by a PIN. As mentioned, a PIN is required to access locked content or change locking settings. You can have separate PINs for each section. This would allow you to share the purchase locking PIN with other members of the household while keeping the adult locking PIN confidential. To learn more about MaxTV Stream parental controls, visit sasktel.com/support.